Okay. Let's finish up our adventures on this haunted, air quotes, ship. I seem to have gotten the issue of audio cutting out handled. The answer is my audio interface's USB hub is not very good. Do this. Punch him to death. Did you punch him too hard, old man? SS Invincible. See, it's important I didn't say that. Terrible. Let's go, you goober. Mm. That looks. Oh, okay. And let me finish it with one cool attack. Come on, Glenn, you got this. Water dragon time it is. Funny how much worse it is in the world where Viper Man is stuck around. Kind of makes it seem like it's going to be the better one, but it's like, nah, actually, things are kind of going a lot better in Surge's world. Well, so I can go hang out with the SS Invincible now. Gonna go look for all those locked chests that we saw earlier. We're gonna find them. Doo-doo-doo. place to rest? How unfair. I see now why they were locked. Nothing to see here. Oh, hey, Pip. Yeah, that seems fair. Very well. Well, that was fun. Game a bunch. I'm doing my best. If it seems like I'm making decisions, then why would you do that? Yep, you have a terrible. Ooh, I have a bunch. to see your brother's grave, yo. Noted, Glenn. Yeah, let me in, yo. It was very polite to ask if you could help me, but I know that you wouldn't let me in. We'll be right back. Kind of neat to be here during the day. It's true. Boring, but okay. Boring, but I'm glad I could go into it. Hey, Neophia. Hey, there's something up here. Hey, that lets me see how much HP enemies have. Okay. Got about 5 minutes left, so I'm going to work my way to the manor and save point. I'll beat up that robot next session. Hey, you're still here. I feel like the Dragoons would be harder core than that, but anyways. With that said, we are going to save and wrap up. Boom. Have a good one, everybody.